the heart, located in between the lungs, is about to be cut around the pulmonary veins and the pulmonary artery on the left side of the cat. The heart is the main pump of the cat's body. And it's being cut from the lung and the diaphragm tissue. Soon to be cut from the aorta itself. Its main function is to pump blood throughout the body. And as we see, there's a vein the vena cava. Currently cutting through the vena cava and the aorta. Behind it, you can see the trachea. And so we have the heart.